restaurant week here in Houston. This is the way you get your feet.
I'm good. I think everybody's having a good time. I'm having a good time.
She's making a great turnout.
Yeah, it is. It is a really great turnout. I'm loving what I'm seeing so far. So I think that's kind of different for you that kind of sets your stuff apart. You have all kinds of flavors here. You have American Southern foods. You have Caribbean food. You also have vegan soul food.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I think Worldz is one of my favorite
foods. So I have your vegan options right here. What am I looking at here?
So we have our vegan collard greens. We have our vegan meatloaf, which is just a vegetable medley. So there's no tofu or anything like that. And then our coconut rice and beans, which is also vegan.
Hibiscus with goji berry and a fruity pebble crust, and we also have a burger with banana, pecan, and a coconut crust.
Okay, I love fruity pebbles as a child, and you said that one's the vegan one, right? Awesome. And then you said street corn cheesecake?
Yes, ma'am. Street corn cheesecake.
All right, may I try one of those?
Of course.
That's real different. So, what was the inspiration behind this one?
The thing is, at my house, my mom makes the best street taco on the corn. She decided to say, hey, how about you make it into a cheesecake? She did.
Okay. If y'all like elotes, this is definitely something you gotta have. You better go check out Best of Both. Thank you, I got it.